Tonight, I want to talk to you about how the GOP is doing everything in their power to destroy the American farmer and to destroy the American poor. A bill was killed this week. The farm bill was killed this week. And the farm bill is a bill that would provide food subsidies and farm subsidies to many of America's farmers, as well as food stamp subsidies to many of America's poor. Representative Steve Sutherland from Florida produced an amendment that would have attached a working requirement to the food stamp payment. Now, here's the interesting thing. 55 Republicans crossed the aisle to vote on the Sutherland Amendment to keep it alive and to put it in the bill. And then they crossed back over to vote against the farm bill altogether. So basically, in a nutshell, what the Republicans did is said, we will vote to kill this bill. We'll do everything in our power to make sure that poor people don't have the nutrition they need to live their lives. The failure of the farm bill likely means the second consecutive year of extending the 2008 farm bill, which inadvertently cuts food stamp payments as well as egregiously increases agricultural subsidies to some of the richest and the most lucrative industrial farms, those that use Monsanto seeds. You see where I'm going with this, America? Where I'm going with this is the Republicans will do everything possible to promote big businesses getting bigger, and they will make sure that the little guy will continue to get little. At the end of the day, they are willing to do whatever it takes to make sure that the poor continue not to be poor, that whether that's the poor farmer in Indiana or the poor person in New York City, they will make sure that they choke them to death. It's sad, it's sick, and it's a crying shame. To find out more about The Richard Fowler Show, check out our YouTube page, www.youtube.com/FowlerShow.